What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the how-to channel. I'm going to show you how to deactivate your messenger. Well, in fact, I'm going to show you any way that you can deactivate it. Okay, we can't just fully deactivate it. So if you go to your settings and scroll all the way down, okay, click on account settings once you're there, scroll to the bottom, it's going to show you an active place. Now, this is going to deter people from messaging you if it says you're not active, but it won't fully stop them. Change your active status there and just press turn off active status. Once that's off, hopefully people will stop messaging you. So that's one way. Now, if they're still messaging you, I'm going to show you the second way, as there's no deactivate button. All you got to do is actually delete the app. Yes, that's right. So go off your app right now, and whatever kind of phone you've got, however you do it, on iPhone, you just hold it in or hold it and then press remove app. Okay, so delete that app completely. And then that will deactivate it for you. That's the only way to do it, guys. You'll still have it on your Facebook, but please tune in for more how-to videos.